Today's video will be converting calcium cyanate into calcium cyanamide via calcination. Calcination is the process where you heat a solid to a high temperature, in my case 800 to 900 degrees Celsius, under an inert atmosphere. In this reaction, we are driving off CO2 from the calcium cyanate and leaving us behind calcium cyanamide. Firstly, we add our calcium cyanate into our reaction vessel. In this case, it's a mint tin. The holes on the top are to let the carbon dioxide escape. It's not ideal because it can let oxygen back in its equilibrium reaction. I'm going to start a fire, and this is what we're going to be doing our calcination with. This will be the heat source. Don't mind the wind in the background. We were on a beach in a very windy day, so yeah. Here's the fire so far. It got a lot bigger, but I didn't record that, sadly. Now for us to weigh our final product. So we got 4.5 grams of crude calcium cyanamide, and I cannot stress this enough, but if you do plan on retrying this, wear a dust mask, because calcium cyanamide is toxic, and in this case, it went airborne. So yeah, wear a dust mask. I did. Maybe kind of difficult to see it here, but that says 4.5, as in 4.5 grams. And here's your final product, 4.5 grams of calcium cyanamide.